Welcome! E aí, galera, beleza? Bem-vindo à nossa comunidade.
Welcome to our community.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It is OGC here. Welcome to today's video. In today's video, we're going to be doing Void 51 Perfected as Humans, and we're going for no casualties. So I'll show you the formation that I'm going to try out real quick, and I'm going to kind of walk you through why I am doing exactly what I am doing. So we can see in the front, we have four packs of silver swords. I don't have enough gold cap to have gold swords, otherwise I would do that. We have three packs of gold archers. I do have them down towards this bottom side, and we also have three packs of silver archers. We have four packs that are kind of all buffed up by Avalon along with Mako there. In the bottom corner, to kind of keep things safe, we have Elena, Balrog, Virion, and Rufio. I definitely want Virion alive. He's going to be clutch for all of this. Having Elena and getting her really early on from the hero chest is proving to be an amazing thing for me. So that's going to help out a ton versus the Lich. Now, up here on the top, we actually have Bazrix, we have Jax, we also have Vega and Averil. So this right here is probably the most important part. So I wanted to put Grimms in for the extra ammo for Jax, but it honestly does not matter because we have to have Bazrix for the damage, and Bazrix's role is going to be taking out the mountain archers here, and he's also going to end up taking out all of these archers down here, and I'll show you how I'm going to get that to work. Vega is there because we need the healing, just to keep everything alive. Again, we're going for no casualties. And Averil is there solely for an ice wall so that the bottom portion, these mounted archers down here, cannot run around and get behind our troops. Because if they kill off one archer, then this is not going to work. So we're going to jump on in. And first thing that we're going to do is we're going to drop down a Bazrix Bat Splits. It's going to be slightly off center because we want to be able to get all of the mounted archers and hopefully take them all out. Next, we're going to do Favor of the Sun God, just kind of speed up everything. And towards this top middle-ish area, right next to Avalon, we're going to drop down our pet's skill to kind of speed up the archers and everything. The next thing that we're going to do is we're going to wait a quick moment for Bazrix's next bat splits, because what I want to do and ensure that we do is put down our ice wall first. Now we're going to drop down the second Bazrix Bat Splits, which is just going to hopefully take out the rest of the mounted archers. We're going to wait a couple seconds until right before the end, and we're going to do Virion's Resurrection, and bam, just like that, perfected, no casualties. It looks like I did not need to do the Averil's Ice Wall. However, if you're struggling with this point because the mounted archers get in behind, Ice Wall is a great way to keep them out. So we have a level 10 pet, our archers, 5100 attack, our swords, super weak. And as far as heroes, we have a basic Bazrix. We are now cast level 17, so of course we brought him up to level 27. We have a Balrog, we also have Mako, we have Jax, we have Virion. Virion, very important to try and get both of these trinkets. That's just going to help out your swordsman quite a bit. Vega, I still don't have the necklace for plus one to favor the sun god. We have Elena. We have Avalon. And again, Avalon has the plus one to the HP aura of all humanoids, plus one to archer mastery. And then the rest is just there for command. We have a pretty basic Averil. Nothing special there. And Rufio. Rufio, we're putting on our kind of divine stuff. When we look at damage dealt, our archers are actually stepping it up and starting to do some serious damage. Not bad, considering they have 5,100 attack. Bazrix, of course, just went huge. And as far as our formation, feel free to copy this formation, take a screenshot, bam. And with this formation, it should work. If you are struggling, definitely do the ice wall. So let's go grab the rewards. We should get some perfect rewards. We're able to get both. So we get both of the juicy rewards. And with that, guys, I hope that this helped you out, or at least gave you some creative ideas if you've already finished the stage years ago. With that, please take a moment to smash the thumbs up button, like, share, subscribe. The best thing you can do to help out the channel other than subscribing is leaving a comment. So I look forward to seeing you guys soon. Have a wonderful day.